To initiate conversations in WhatsApp, new users need to save the phone number, find it in the messenger, and type in a message, which can be inconvenient. A ready-made link or QR code shortens this path to a single click, and a preset message helps start a conversation with ease. To create a link, go to the WhatsApp link generator page on the SendPulse website, select the country code, and enter your WhatsApp phone number. Add a preset message for users to make it easier to start a conversation. If you've connected a WhatsApp chatbot, you can add a trigger word or phrase to a message to launch a specific chatbot flow. Click the Create a WhatsApp Link button and copy the generated link. You can also download the QR code and place it on your website, storefronts, banner ads, and more. When a user clicks on the link or scans the QR code, a chat window opens in the WhatsApp mobile app or on WhatsApp web. If you have added a preset phrase, the user will see it in the message area. They only need to send this message to start a dialogue. If the message contains a trigger, the corresponding chatbot flow will be launched. Creating WhatsApp links is completely free of cost and does not require registration, but you can create a SendPulse account to automate your WhatsApp conversations and develop chatbots.